Hello, my name's Andy Leventis, and I'm Deputy Chief Economist with the Federal Housing Finance Agency. Today, I'd like to tell you about our latest House Price Index report, which covers the fourth quarter of 2016. Despite a sharp increase in mortgage rates in the latter part of the year, U.S. home prices grew by a robust 1.5% between the third and fourth quarters of last year. Although this price appreciation exceeded the rate of inflation in the overall economy, it was very much in line with what we've been seeing for many years now. Over the last 5 years, the average quarterly increase has been approximately 1.4%. Over the latest four quarters, U.S. home prices grew 6.2%, also very much in line with the recent past. When we look at geographic trends in our latest data, what stands out the most is the extraordinary consistency in the list of states with the fastest appreciating markets. Florida and some western states, including Oregon, Colorado, Washington, and Nevada, had the greatest appreciation over the latest four quarters. For several years now, these same states have regularly ranked among the highest appreciating markets. Throughout the U.S., low inventories of homes available for sale continue to play a key role in driving prices higher. That said, as mentioned earlier, mortgage rates have ticked upward from their historically low levels. The effects of this increase will continue to be felt in the first quarter of this year. FHFA will be closely tracking whether the impact of this and other market headwinds, such as diminished housing affordability, are ultimately strong enough to bring appreciation rates down from their extraordinary levels. For FHFA, I'm Andy Leventis.